Thank you. That's what Mario is doing. Comes to a close. Reverse for 30 around that field. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good luck, dude.
Y'all too.
All-star time on the football field. GISA action tonight in Milledgeville. The North versus the South. The South has dominated this series, winning the three previous contests. But North head coach Gene Harper at a Gatewood Academy hoping to change things. Early on, the South looking to punt. And the North's Jimmy Bloodworth goes back but can't handle the football. The South's Chad Martin at a Bullock Academy would recover. And the South's in business. That play setting up this Wendell Aiken field goal. 3-0. The South All-Stars on top. But in the second quarter, the North comes back. Daniel Moulton would bust through to block the punt. Ben Bigger out of Flint River would recover. That would set up a North field goal, tying the game 3-3 at the half. Into the third quarter we go. The North's Chris Hatcher gives off to Doug Kersey out of Flint River. Nice bit of running for Kersey, picks up a first down. Then Kevin Bowden goes up the middle from 1 yard out, and the North's on top, 9-3. Time for the North now to go to the air. Chris Hatcher, the former Mount DeSales standout, looking for Big Mike Hall, his Mount DeSales teammate. Touchdown. Give this one to the North. They snap the drought 17-9. So a clean sweep for the North, who won both of the basketball All-Star games last night. Football, the name of the game in Sewanee. The Falcons.